The interior of the temple has suffered just as greatly as the exterior. The only way forward is into the swampy muck. A long hall extends ominously before you. This key will open the first of the seal locks. The catacombs are sealed by two intricately locked boxes. The hallways here have been crushed by the force that destroyed the temple. The hallway ahead screams of death and dismemberment. These keys will open the lower catacombs. Vol's followers were sealed in centuries ago. The seal shudders and opens the depths of the temple. A voice echoes in your mind. Summon forth the Quell Seal Keeper and meet your death. With a shower of ethereal wisps. The catacombs are open. Lost in prayer, the high priest bows before the altar to Vol. Vol's voice whispers in your ear. Dust and dark fog spew from the portal ahead of you. As the final inevitable falls, you are returned to Eberron. This feels like a safe place to take a short break. Of the lady in green from the ceiling as you cut through another vampire, you feel a rage begin to slowly build in the catacombs. An orb shines softly in the light on several main statues of Vol. The last half explodes in a shower of rubble. Thank you. High Priest sneers and orders his honor guard to end your lives. Priest congratulates you. He will stand with you against the abbot.